Okay, so track two, Runaway Train.
A runaway train.
So when I was making this song, kind of had this guitar line in my head, sang it to my engineer, played it out, and it has this kind of swinging, kind of samba feel to it. You know, and I added these claps to it, and the claps kind of brought that whole feeling. It reminded me of like a Trinidad music called Parang. And it's Venezuelan guitar music, and it's very bouncy. So I wanted to capture that feeling musically. The song's really about being independent, strong-willed, and holding your lane. No fool, not gonna do what I'm told. Skull fit, skull cap won't fit. True confession of a preacher's pulpit. I wrote that for my manager, Crystal. She has to deal with me a lot, and I can be very stubborn and show. What I like about Crystal is she'll tell me, yo, but you're wrong. You know, like, I don't like yes people around. There's no yes people around. So she'll be like, no, you're wrong. This is why we should do it like this. I'll be like, no, Crystal, you're wrong. We should do it like this. And she's like, no, you're wrong. We should do it like this. So I wrote that for her, actually.
Skull cap won't fit. True professional, my preacher's pulpit. My shoes got no treads, holes in them socks. And watch too much to not work round them clocks.